The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, Mandy Rose and Sonya Deville.
Look at God's greatest creation, Mandy Rose.
Look who's here!
Time for a little twin magic.
And their opponents, Brie Bella and Nikki Bella, the Bella.
And it looks like it'll be these two superstars kicking it off here tonight.
And then there's Mandy Rose, who's got the physicality and the brashness to really make a statement in WWE. She
also has the perfection to really make a statement in WWE.
I don't know how much.
That actually affects her ability to win, but Mandy Rose certainly has the tangibles where it matters.
And it's Mandy Rose finding the answer.
Look at this. She's gonna get it.
Ooh, just relentless.
Oh, she turns it around. Tough spot to be in. Caught with the elbow.
Right on the jaw.
Mandy Rose has been successful in WWE, but she also has the less than honorable distinction of being the first person eliminated in both the inaugural Women's Royal Rumble and Women's Elimination Chamber.
On a painful stretch here, fighting for her. She fights out.
That doesn't mean the damage wasn't already done, Michael.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Oh, no, we've got a problem here, guys.
Crushing impact from way up top.
Tagged in.
Michael brought up Mandy Rose's lack of success in the Royal Rumble and the Elimination Chamber, but I have to say she didn't have the luck of the draw in either case, drawing spot number 4 in the Rumble and being the first person out of a pod in the Elimination Chamber.
Sacks, and quit judging Mandy Rose. Only God can judge Mandy Rose, and she's been deemed God's greatest creation. Mandy Rose was the victim of a conspiracy at the Royal Rumble and Elimination Chamber, and she got those bad entrance numbers.
Oh, man, Deville just firing off.
She's efficient and dangerous with her offense thus far. That'll turn your lights out.
Hoping to end it early.
Not sure what made her think now was a good time for a pin attempt. Elbow right to the back of the neck. Boom, a forearm smack.
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
Whoa.
She might.
Will this be enough? Stomping down.
And she gets the fall early in the match.
And then DDT. Nice drop kick.
If Nikki Bella hits this one, it's over.
Nikki has her up. In position.
A rack attack.
That can certainly do it. There's no denying the imp.
Shoulders down. This could be it.
One, two,
three. An easy fall for her there, Kang.
Now with complete control.
Up for the electric chair. Down for the drop.
Woo-wee.
She's in full control now.
And Nikki is fearless as ever right here.
Desperately needs to make a tag here.
I don't know. It's going to be tough to make it to the corner.
STO!
Mandy Rose's toughness getting tested here.
This is bad, guys. I don't even think she has enough power to get to her corner to make the tag. That was nasty.
So precise. Sonya Deville cacked in with a solid shot. Not good for the back and body.
Here's a snapmare.
That'll hinder your modeling career. Punk, can she do it here?
One, two.
She scored a fall late in the match.
Double underhook applied. Up and
face buster.
Nikki is hurting now, guys.
Did you see the impact on that?
Wow. I gotta tell you, I thought she was done there.
Are we about to see it again?
Tear the features clean off your face.
Tuck her in. It's bedtime.
Two.
Just as devastating the second time around.
Oh, no.
Nice right hand.
Oh, look at this now.
Going after the neck area.
Guys, I don't know how much more that she can take.
She's licking her chops.
Double underhook applied. Up and
face buster.
A game-ending move. Checkmate.
This is exactly what Mandy Rose was waiting for.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
Set up for the side rushing leg sweep.
Definitely it.
Going for the cover.
Two.
Late in the match, she scores a fall.
Ooh, what impact. Double underhook applied. Up and...
shaking power slam. Needs to make it to the corner here, Corey.
Oh, you're absolutely right, Corey. There's no way around it. A tag is vital at this point in the match.
Getting closer now.
You don't get much closer than this, Michael. Alabama slam.
the impact.
A slap. This is not.
That'll leave you stunned.
Not just stunned, Michael, but in some major pain as well.
Kick to the gut.
Boom! DDT.
Nikki Bella traps the arm.
STO. Elbow drop.
Piercing. Lightning quick offense from DeVille.
Momentum has clearly swung her way.
Desperately trying to get to the corner now.
It's not going to be easy though, Michael.
Ah, she comes up.
A win like that says a lot about a duo.
That match is worth another look. Here we go.
Here are your winners, Sonya Deville.